In this video, you will learn how to import and export boreholes. For the export, you have several different options: CSV, iRead format, Center of Blast format, and DXF format. For the exported CSV file, you have the possibility to select which information you want to export, such as number of borehole, label, inputted charge, detonating time, angle, among others. For the import, click on Import Pattern, either a CSV or DXF format. While importing, a message will appear on the screen asking if you want to import your terrain, taking into consideration the position of the borehole's colors. You can either click yes or no according to your needs, as shown on the screen.